أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم friends I am Sidram Saud and welcome to my channel friends today we will learn the next part of speech that is preposition yes what is preposition a preposition connects the relationship between a noun pronoun and phrase to other parts of the sentence it means that they connect the parts of the space together people use prepositions every day without realizing it most frequently used word in all of english such as of on in under before next to with for these are the prepositions which we use in our everyday conversation they act to connect the people objects time and location of a sentence prepositions is as a words that help glue a sentence together it means that they connect the words together as glue connect the things together same like prepositions each blue word in the following sentences are examples of prepositions the box is on the desk the box is under the desk The box is beside the desk. He looked at the box during lunch. All these blue words are the examples of prepositions. Let's come some more examples. Ball is under the tree. Here, under is preposition. Juice is in the glass. Here, in is preposition. Tomato is next to the cutting board. Here, next to is the example of preposition. Girls are dancing in front of mirror here in front is preposition book is on the cupboard here on is preposition Haseeb sat with Alishba in this example with is preposition she lives near her house in this sentence near is preposition they are sitting by the tree in this sentence by 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 is preposition The sun is above the clouds. In this sentence, above is preposition. Let's come some more examples of prepositions. Some examples of common preposition used in sentences are He sat on the chair. There is some milk in the fridge. She was under the table. The cat jumped off the counter. She lost her ring at the beach. The book belongs to Ahmed. These are the common prepositions that we used in our daily routine, in our daily vocabulary, in our daily conversation. So friends, this is all about the prepositions. I hope this video helps you a lot to understand this part of speech. If you like my video, then please thumbs up and subscribe my channel. Thank you so much. Allah Hafiz.